Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful. Qul a'udhu bi Rabbin Nas. Another powerful opening. You are declaring that I am seeking the protection in the Lord of the people. Who is the Lord of the people? Allah. So you are confirming that the Lord of the people is actually Allah. And whoever that is, we know that it's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, creator of entire creation. But the one who created mankind at large, we seek his protection from what? Every evil that comes from man and jinn. That's what it is. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ. Before we continue to say what we want protection from, we want to declare and acknowledge who is Allah. مَلِكِ النَّاسِ. He is the owner of all the people, the sovereign, the owner. He owns all the people. You, your father, your children, your siblings, and everybody you know, your enemies and your friends, they are ownership of Allah who made them. That's why when a person passes away, what's the dua we normally say as soon as you hear so-and-so passed away? What do we say? Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. What does that mean? We belong to Allah. He owns us. And we're all going to go back to him. Subhanallah. Confirmation. Malikin nas. He is the owner of all the people. I seek the protection in the Rabb of the people, who is the owner of all the people, who is the worshipped by all the people, the owner of worship. He is the only one who deserves to be worshipped. There are so many other things that people worship nowadays. None of them deserve worship. That's why when we translate La ilaha illallah, we say there is no God worthy of worship besides Allah. There are others who are being worshipped. They are not worthy of worship. Allah is the only one worthy of worship. That's it. So this is why we say that the one who is worthy of worship, ilahin nas. Now I go ahead and I say what I want protection from. Min sharril waswasil khannas. First, we talk about shaitan. Shaitan is evil. Man is good. All the people you get along with, those you don't get along with. The good and the bad people, literally, within them there is goodness. But shaitan exploits. And shaitan abuses. And shaitan traps, and they fall into the trap, and they then extend the work of shaitan with or without realizing. Now we need protection from that, because without realizing we could be people who are falling in the trap of shaitan. And shaitan tries with everyone every day. So the day you think today shaitan didn't come to me, you need to go to someone with knowledge and ask them and find out, you know what, how did shaitan come to me today? He came to you. If you don't know how, then you need a little bit of help. He came to you somehow. Every day shaitan comes to everyone. That's why we say seek the protection in Allah from shaitan. So who is this waswasil khannas? He is the whisperer who retreats, whispers in your system. He comes and quickly tell you, your sister-in-law is against you. Oh, and then he runs away. Now you start with your mind. Your mind becomes strong. Sorry to give this example. I know it's quite a common thing. But in all honesty, it's from shaitan. So what happens? You start thinking, your mind, then you start working and you start doing more than shaitan expected. Some of us, we make shaitan ashamed because he didn't know how properly we would actually follow what he planned and even execute it in a better way sometimes. It happens. So relax, take it easy. Understand, process the whispers in a proper way that will please Allah. What does shaitan do? Allah says, shaitan comes to you, lights the fire and runs away. It's in the Quran. Allah tells you that in Surah Al-Hashr. كَمَثَلِ الشَّيْطَانِ إِذْ قَالَ لِلْإِنسَانِ كْفُرْ فَلَمَّا كَفَرْ قَالَ إِنِّي بَرِيءٌ مِّنْكَ. Subhanallah. Shaitan comes and says, I want you to disbelieve. Obviously not directly like this, but in certain ways. Once you disbelieve, and then when he is being blamed, he says, no, I got nothing to do with this. I was never involved here. Don't put me into this thing here. But you started the whole thing. That is what is called waswasil khannas. The whisperer who retreats, he runs away. In fact, there is jinn kind from among shayateen who are named al-khannas because they create doubt in the mind, whether it's OCD, Whether it is the problems that people face with thoughts and with, you know, evil thoughts, bad thoughts, that is Al-Khannas affecting you. Ask Allah to protect you from the whispering of Al-Khannas, because he comes to you, then he goes away. Then he comes to you again, then he goes away. Then he comes to you again and he goes away a third time, and so on. Min sharril waswasi al-khannas. What is exactly those whisperings? How do they work? So we describe it, or Allah describes it, الَّذِي يُوَسْوِسْ فِي صُدُورِ النَّاسِ, that which actually whispers within the hearts of the people. Not only in your ears. Shaitan comes to your system, in your heart. You start hating others. You start causing problems. You start doing things that displease Allah. And you don't realize, man, who are you? You were a droplet of semen and you are going to be literally returning to the soil and dust. That's what you are. That's what I am. Droplet of semen. Today we want to argue and fight and pretend like we are the ones and there's no one besides us. There is everyone besides you. Subhanallah. You are just one. There are people who are closer to Allah than you, whom you think are far from Allah, but you don't know, because taqwa is only known by Allah. That's why he's got a day of judgment. If it was known by all of us, we wouldn't need the day of judgment. We would already know, muttaqi, 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 let's go. These guys are sinners, 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 let's go. That's not how it works. May Allah grant us steadfastness. And steadfastness is a journey that lasts right up to the last breath. Some people quit right at the end and some people jump on right at the end. May Allah grant us death with iman. So this is why we are taught right at the end, الَّذِي يُوَسْوِسُ فِي صُدُورِ النَّاسِ مِنَ الْجِنَّةِ وَالنَّاسِ, from jinnkind, from mankind. You know, the devils are two types, not only jinnkind. Sometimes your friend is a shaitan. Sometimes you and I can become little shayateen. When we encourage others to disobey Allah and we are disobeying Allah. When we create fitna and we are the source of it. Who are we? We are not, like I said, they say in Ramadan shayateen are tied, but the shayateen of mankind are not tied. So I always tell people, that means now it's you and I. Forget about the shaitan, he's tied. Now we are the devils. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us forgiveness.